Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs BS Trading Academy. In this video, we'll talk about Nifty 50 and Bank Nifty technical analysis. Here we have Nifty 50 chart and in this we have Bank Nifty chart. And this is a trend line given yesterday. So in the picture I have posted that breaking about this yellow color trend line, we'll see a good up move, and breaking below 30,600, we'll see down move. So it was posted at around 2 o'clock in the night. So this was our analysis on Bank Nifty. So this is a yellow color line and Bank Nifty just broke this and went up again. When it came down, it touched this and again went up, and once again when it came down, it took support over here and tried to defend that level. So if you talk about Nifty, for the very first time Nifty sustained this low and closed near the opening. On Monday we opened and went up, and around 2 o'clock the low was broken and we closed at the day's low. Yesterday also we tried to go up, but by the end of the day we just simply fell to 12,030. Today is the first day we opened gap up, went up. When it came down, bulls entered the market again. You can see so much of movement, 1, 2, 3, within 3 candles itself 60 points up move. And it went sideways for some time, for around 30 minutes, and a small pullback was given. So by the end of the day we just managed to close at the openings itself. See, we opened here, we closed here. So and it was difficult for the intraday traders, because after seeing these candles, most traders took short positions after seeing this candle and this candle, and at the same time bulls entered the market and pushed it high in just 3 candles, that is in a 15 minutes 60 points up move. And after this many took long positions after breaking this high, and at the same time there was a good pullback of around 45 points. So intraday traders have lost so much because there was a both side movement, because bulls entered the market and also bears also fighted. So there was a good fight between these bulls and the bears. It was not like that. We just simply broke this and went down. We just simply broke the day's low and went down, giving a chance for the bears to short the market. So most bears all thought that they are going to short the market again, but simply bulls showed their power. It can be expected that expiry Nifty can be expected at 12,220 or around 260. The expiry for tomorrow can be 12,220 to 260 on Nifty. And tomorrow if we sustain this again and go up, Bank Nifty can be found at 31,300 and 31,500 to the most. So this much of can be expected from Bank Nifty as of now, 31,500 to 31,300, so around 400 to 600 points, 700. So this much points can be expected if we just survive this and open gap up. There will be a good short covering from the bear side, because most of the bears are expecting market to fall again, just like yesterday and day before yesterday. We were expecting the market to go up since day before yesterday, but all went in vain. Yesterday also they broke the opening range and simply went down, but today is the first time they survived this low, made a low again, defending this level they made another low, went up, and by the end of the day when they came down again they defended this. So for 1, 2, 3 they touched this 12,110 level, 110 to 100 range. So 12,100 to 110 range is an important level for bulls to enter the market, and 12,160 to 12,170 is a somewhat selling range, a small selling range, 12,160 to 12,170. And if you sustain above this, then there can be a good up move in the Nifty and also in the Bank Nifty. And if you look at the overall trend on a daily basis, daily, weekly, we'll just check them. So on a daily time frame, we can see a doji candle. So here we can see a doji candle formation, and this doji candle can be confirmed only if we go down tomorrow. Doji doesn't mean always that we are going to go down or there is a negative sentiment. It is just that we opened and closed at the same level. So we can expect a good up move till this candle, till the high of this candle at around 12,300, and if we sustain above this also, we can see around 12,350. And also we are in a good uptrend. Since October, there is no possibility of bearishness. Right now we cannot see any bearishness. Market is still in the hands of bulls. And in the Bank Nifty, if you just switch the time frame on a daily basis, so this is what is happening in Bank Nifty on a daily basis. You can see the candlestick, it's a doji again. So here is an important support for Bank Nifty at 30,600 level, once, twice, and also in the past also it supported it many times. So 30,060 is an important stop. Anyone who wants to go long in Nifty can use this as a stop. 30,610, below 30,610 as a stop, and targets can be 30,750. We might expect it to be around 30,500 or 700 covering this candle. So all the gap which was present over here was filled by this, and the gap over here, you can see there was a good gap over here. All this gap was filled by this candle, and after filling this gap, we simply just reversed and going up. So this is our analysis on Nifty for tomorrow, and this is on Bank Nifty. With a stop of below 30,600, we can expect good up move. And in case if we open gap down, we will just simply exit all the longs. We will try to look for shorts in the market. Also, there is a budget incoming, so keep all your positions intraday and stay away from options, because options have become very volatile and risky. You can see the premium options, that is there the prices have gone very up, and after the budget the prices are going to just fall to the ground. So be careful in option buying and on in the option selling also. And option this week can be a good day for, not this week, next week, February series, 6th February. It can be a good day for option sellers, because there will be much premium to decay, and option sellers are going to eat that premium so much. So try to find your positions in the next week on that is on 6th February. If you can just find the option with a good premium and on a expiry day, then you can just eat it. So this is how trading can be done. And if you like this video, give this video a thumbs up, and also thanks for watching.